When Ron Tudor started working in the Australian recording industry, there really wasn't much of an industry to work in. So he decided to help build one from scratch.
It was rough in the old days. I had very little money when I started out. We were using old warehouses as recording studios, places like this. And the future was grim. The first single was the toughest.
What others saw as obstacles, Ron Tudor saw as opportunities. Today, Ron has an MBE, issued 320 singles, 80 albums, and released Mike Brady's Up There Kazali, the largest selling Australian single of all time.
If you want to do something in Australia, you have to believe in Australia and in what you're doing, and then do it a little better. I think the total contribution of Armstrong's in the past 4 or 5 years to Australian records has been astronomical. There's a relationship between the engineers and the musicians and talent that just can't be found, and it's something that can't be manufactured. You've either got it or you haven't, and those people then have got it.
Moonlight and roses are the going thing. Champagne, a little love, and a wedding ring. But every time she leaves, it's gonna break your heart. It's happened before, don't come to me, I don't want no part.
Ginger man.